the throw. So older people, they have to put bomb holes to support the cows. The people on the river side like this, they still use the river water for cleaning, bathing, and washing. And by the time, they will take a tap water for drinking water, or some of the house. You might see the big container like a jar. So that is the container to keep the rainwater for drinking water, so during the rain, during the summertime and the wintertime. You often see the flag what they put in front of the house. So that is two different color of flag. We have red, white, and blue. That is our national flag. Because of tri-long flag. It means three different color flag. So the blue in the center means the king. So the white on the side means religion. And the red is mean the nation. And the other one is yellow color, that is the king flag. So our king, he was born on Monday. The good luck color of his birthday is yellow. So once the king occasion or the king celebration is set up, they put a yellow flag to join for this celebration. You might see the little paddle boat, so the paddle around. These people, they're trying to sell a souvenir for the service as well. But it is a way of life of them. So they often use that paddle boat to paddle around when they make the visit for each different house.
He wasn't having it.
And the green weed, what you see on the river, it's not like pollution. We call the water hyacinth. The water hyacinth, you can use this one for cooking as well. And now many Thai people, they bring water hyacinth to making like a furniture or hats or bags.